message.
I was searching the internet and I came upon your site and it said time travelers welcome, and I am a time traveler, a limited time traveler. Oh, I can only travel 2 minutes either to the past or to the present, so it's really not that much of time travel, but I could do it. It's more, you know, cerebral, it's more physical temporal displacement, plus or minus 2 minutes. It, usually people glamorize time travel. I could go forward 2 minutes and I could go backward 2 minutes, so that's like a 4 minute interval. 4 minutes that I hold control over. Currently trying to harness my mind force powers. Maybe one day I will be able to achieve that. I floated above myself. All sorts of things, like lifting that rock over there, or ripping that tree from the ground, or it's all, you know, in the mind between you and the ship.